अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द न्यू क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आवर यूनिट नंबर 5, दैट इज़ द पेंटिंग लेसन। सो द टाइटल इज़ वेरी मच इंटरेस्टिंग एंड यू कैन सी हेयर द सेटिंग ऑफ अ क्लास रूम विद सम स्टूडेंट्स हु आर हैविंग सम सॉर्ट ऑफ पेंटिंग्स एंड कलरिंग्स एंड दे आर ड्राइंग सम इमेजेस। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द पोएम। What's that, dear? Asked the new teacher. It's mummy, I replied. But mums aren't green and orange. You really haven't tried. You don't just paint in splodges. You are old enough to know. You need to think before you work. Now have another go. She helped me draw two arms and legs, a face with sickly smile, a rounded body, dark brown hair, a head, and in a while. She stood back. With her face bright pink, that's so much better, don't you think? But she turned white at 2:50 when an orange-green blob collected me. Hi, Mom. So this was the poem. It's written by Trevor Harvey, and it's very much interesting poem. It's having a rhyming words which make this poem more beautiful, like a song. So this poem is written by Trevor Harvey. Trevor Harvey was a famous poet of his time. This poem is all about painting. The poem, The Painting Lesson, is very interesting and very funny poem. This poem is about two students, one teacher and a mother. Once a girl was painting a picture. The teacher saw that the girl was painting green and orange face. She asked from the girl, "What you are painting?" The girl answered to the teacher, "I'm painting the picture of my mum." The teacher laughed and said to the girl that, "Mum aren't green and orange." The teacher helped the girl in painting. She helped her draw two arms and legs, a face with sickly smile, a rounded body and a brown hair. Then, after a few seconds, the teacher's face turned into a bright pink and she was satisfied with the new one. "Now this is the good picture of your mum." Then the teacher turned white at 2:50 when an orange and green blob collected me. Blob is a thick liquid. So the teacher got surprised when their mother came to pick them from their classroom. The students said to the blob, "Hi, mum." The teacher was surprised. So the teacher got surprised that what actually the daughter was making the painting of her mother, the green and orange blob, and she was saying that why you are doing this kind of painting. But when the actual mom came to pick them, she was surprised to see that it was a really actual orange and green blob. So she was very much surprised. So students, this was very easy and interesting poem. It's all about painting, that the students or the kids were painting some sort of picture of their mother, and then when asked by the teacher why they are doing so they were totally amazed of the picture, that this is the real picture of our mother. But then teacher helped them out to make a new one picture. So I hope you enjoyed the lesson very much, and you will try to learn at your home these kind of poems and reading materials. Thank you so much.